Thank you. We are Bembe, Olele. That's right. Thank you. First of all, I would like to say that I'm grateful for the opportunity to perform today and grateful for these wonderful people, wonderful members of the group. I'd like to give thanks to Brother Chion and everybody else who organized this, right? Because if they weren't doing it, they wouldn't be happy. So we are enjoying this today. Thank you very much. And thank you for the invitation for Bembe Olele to be part of this celebration. I'd also like to say, I'm an educator, okay? I work for Seattle Public Schools. And anybody here that's from Seattle Public Schools that made it out here today, we give it up for them. I hope you're here, okay? That's right. This is cultural relevance, okay? Cultural competency. This is the history class right here. So I hope that you've made it out here today to check this out. The cultural form and the art form that we present to you today made its way from Western and Central Africa through the slave trade, otherwise known as Maafa. This is a vehicle, what you're going to see today. This is a vehicle that countless African American, Cuban, Puerto Rican, Dominican, Brazilian, and all people of the African diaspora have used to stay connected to our African roots. Ashe, can I get some for that? The African diaspora, yes. And it goes without saying, but I'm gonna say it anyway. African life matters, okay? That's right. Black life matters, you feel me? Black life matters. And it's not a moment, it's a movement for some real change. I hope that you enjoy the show today. There will be times when, audience participation, you can get your groove on. So with that, we're gonna start the show. Thank you.